students, today we will start with our next exercise, that is exercise 3.2 of the data handling, in which we discuss further, that is median and mode. Previously we discussed about the mean of the data handling. These three things, that is mean, median, mode, together are called central tendency. You must note it down that mean, median, mode are called the measure of central tendency. First of all, understand the meaning of the median. What is the median? Previously, we understand about the mean. What is the mean? Mean is the average or the mean or the average means the. What is the formula for the mean? Sum of all the observation divided by number of observation. There are a particular formula. First, you observe the observations, then you use the formula. Now come towards next part. Next is the median. Now what are the medians? First of all, understand the definition. When the observations given, observation may be given in the form of the marks, in the form of the weight, in form of the rupees, or anything else which is similar one, whose quality is similar. When the observation are arranged in ascending or descending order, the observations are given in mean. We have, what we have done, just understand the observation and we add all the observation. We are not going to arrange them, but in median the observation are arranged. How they arrange? In ascending order. Ascending means the smallest value. Previously in some questions of 3.1 we find out about the highest and the lowest value, na? And in ascending order means the previous value. Ascending means the smallest to greatest. You know very well about the ascending order. Ascending order of the observation means the smallest value to the highest value. Or descending order, you can select any order, all right, but we preferably selected the ascending order. What happened in descending order? The greater value comes at the first position, then smaller to that, and going on. That is greater to smaller, and ascending, smaller to greater. So we can arrange the observation in any pattern, but preference we have done towards the ascending order. So when the observation are arranged in ascending order, then the middle observation, middle means you have to count total observation, the frequency of the observation, that is the number of observation, all right. So depend upon the number of observation, which is the middle observation. Middle means which comes at the center of the observation. Alright. So then the middle observation is called its median. So what is the process of median? When the observations are given to you, you have to first step arrange them in ascending order. Or you can arrange in descending order. But preference only one. Only one order you must select. When the observation are arranged in ascending order, then the middle observation, then count the observation. And the middle observation is called its median. Alright. That observation is called its median, not the number. Number gives you the observation. And that observation is called median. Now, there is one formula to understand the median. What is a middle observation? Sometime what happened, the observations are not given. Directly it is told that we have 20 observation or 22 observation. Find its median. Find the median of, what is the number of the median observation? Just to find out the number. Alright. Now this formula is used, which I have written here, is used to find out the middle observation. what is the number of middle observation, not the median, because median is depend upon the observation given, but these formula gives you the number of middle observation, only the number. All right, now there are two formulas, understand them. N plus 1 by 2th observation is the median. Which observation? This is only the number of observation, like observation, like observation first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and so on. Suppose 10 observations are given you, or 12 observation, or 11 observations are given. Now what is the middle observation? If n is odd, if the total number of observations are odd, suppose total observations are 9, total observations are 7 or 11 or 21, any odd number, total counting are odd number, then which observation is middle one? N plus 1 by 2th observation is the middle observation. So we can directly find out the middle observation number from this. Suppose n is equal to 11. Now n is an odd observation. Now put the value of n in this formula, that is n plus 1 by 2. 11 plus 1, what we get? 12, na? 12 divided by 2, what we get? 6th observation. So if n is 11, then its 6th observation is the median. Sometime question comes directly, give the number of middle observation and n is given. So you have to use only this formula at that case. Okay, there is no ascending or descending order. Next is median is equal to n by 2th observation plus n plus 1 by 2. That is by 2th observation. And we have to add these two observations for n even. This is the second case when median we find out when n even. N even means total counting is even. Total number of observations are even. When total number of observations are even, then there are two middle terms at the center. We have to find out both the middle terms and then find their median. This is actually the formula of the median. But whose median or whose average we have to find out, because we want to give only one answer, not two answers. Alright, so for that case, we have two observations are given. First observation, n by 2th observation, and second is n plus 1 by 2th observation. Suppose n is equal to 12. Or you can take simple, n is equal to 6. We have only 6 observation. Now 6 is the even number. Alright, put the value of n, 6 by 2th. What happened? 6 by 2 means 3rd observation. And next 6 plus 6 by 2th. This is the happen for the n is even. Alright, for next observation what happened here? 6 by 2, that is 3rd. Now 3rd plus 4th. Alright, now 3rd plus 4th observation is given here. How 3rd plus 4th observation is used here? Now understand the concept. This is 3rd observation if n is 6. Suppose 6 observations we have only. Alright, any observation. Suppose marks are given for any test, or weight of few students are given, or rupees are given with few students, or any other observation are given. Alright, then which are the middle observations? If n is even, then put the value of n. N is 6, 6 by 2 is 3rd observation, and next n by 2 plus 1. There is a lot of difference between them. Here we have to use n plus 1 divided by 2. First of all, in the numerator, 1 is added to n and then divided by 2. But in this case, first of all, n divided by 2, then 1 is added. Why this happened? Here n is odd. Alright, an odd number cannot be divided by 2. So what we have to do? First of all, odd number One is added to odd number so that it must be even. After making it even, it must be divided by 2. But in this case, n is already even. So first of all, n divided by 2, n divided by 2. And this is the one observation, this is its next observation. So when we put the value of n, that is 6 by 2, we get third observation. And third plus 1, that is fourth observation, next to this observation. Both are the middle observations. Now, these two are the median observation. Now, but answer is only one. So we have to find only one answer. For that, what happened? We have to add these two observations and divide them by 2. So we get n by 2th observation plus n by 2 plus 1th observation divided by 2. This is the actual formula of the median. Now, next is, we have done few questions related, we have to do few questions related to median. Only then, when we use these formulas na, again and again, then we have more understanding of these formulas. Like mean, we have used mean in so many questions. Then that formula is easy for us na. Similarly, this formula is also very easy. But this is the basic formula. Understand only this thing. This gives only the number of observation. Only the middle number of observation. Actually, answer is the observation which is at that number. Now, next is mod. The third factor of the data handling is mod. What is mod? The observation which occur maximum number of times in a given data is called its mod. Mod means that observation is the mod which occur, which happened maximum number of times. Means whose frequency is maximum. You understand the frequency which we have used in the tabular form as well. Frequency means the observation which comes again and again. As I told you, observation can comes again and again. Alright, and the observation which comes maximum number of times, that is called mode of the given data. Next, you must note this point also. Mean, median and mode are called measure of central tendency. These three factors in data handling are named as central tendency. Basically, they are connected with the observation given. Actually, their answers come, that is either mean or median or mode. These three things are in between the observation. Their answers are from the observation as well, and approximately at the center. And that's why it is called central tendency. Now let us start one question related to median and mode, so that you can understand how we can use the median and mode. Question 1. The score in maths test out of 25. Out of 25 are the marks. That is maximum marks of the test is 25. Of 15 students, how many students have given test? 15 students are. Now this is the observation, or this is the score given. Now score means the marks are given for the maths test. So our data is in the form of the marks. What are the data given? The marks are 19, 25, 23, 29, 20, 15, 10, 5, 16, 25, 20, 24, 12 and 20. You must count the total observation. They are 15 because 15 students' marks are given. The total number of observations must be 15. So there must be no mistake related to this. Now, first of all, find out the mode and the median of this data. Let us start. Now, what is the first step? For the median as well as for the mode even, both, in both the cases, this step is used. arrange the data in ascending order or descending, but you must select only one, ascending order. Alright, let us arrange the given data in increasing. Increasing means smaller to greater or ascending order. Let us arrange the given data in increasing or the ascending order. Now, what is the ascending order of the data? Observe this data from this 19, 25, 23, 29, 20, 15, 10 and 5, 16, 25, 20, 24, 12 and 20 comes. The smallest observation or the smallest marks are 5. So start from 5 because this is the smallest entry in the scores. So first of all, we have to write in ascending order the smallest value of the observation. 5 first of all. Then next observation is, which one is? That is 9. So first is 5, next is 9 and next observation is, it takes some time to write down. Next is 10. Alright, you must write 10. Now after 10, what happened here? 12. Next is 15. After 15, we have 16. After 16, we have 19. Alright, one digit number, then two digit number with tens value as 1. That is 11 series. Next is now. Comes towards after 19, we have 20. Now understand the concept from this point. These numbers up to 19 comes only one time. Alright. But 20 comes how many times? 1, 2, 3 and 4. You have to write 24 times. Alright. Do not skip any number. Do not misplace any number. Because the entry here are for 15 students. And here also we have total entry of 15 students. We are just to arrange them. Alright. Not to remove or delete them or edit them. Alright. So all the entries must be right. When 20 comes, if it comes 4 times, then write down 4 times. Maybe 4 students get 20 marks. It's really okay. 4 students get the 20 marks. Marks can be equal of some students. It's really okay. Next entry is 23, then 24, then 25. But 25 also comes 2 times. So write down it 2 times. Now you must note it down one thing, that here are the marks of 15 students. Then here also are the marks of 15 students. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 entries are covered now for data. Here we have to only arrange, not to remove any entry. If any number or any entry come 2 times, 3 times, we must write entry together. Alright, now start with the mode. Since in ascending order, because this order helped for the mode and the median as well. Since in ascending order, 20 occur how many times? 4 times. Alright, other entries are come only 1 time. Only 25 occur 2 times and 20 occur 4 times. So, the frequency of 20 is highest. As I told you na, what is the definition of the mode? The observation which occur maximum number of times. So 20 occur here 4 times. And 4 is the maximum number of times for this data. Because all other entries like up to 19 or 24, 23 comes only 1 time. Only 25 comes 2 times. But the maximum time which is repeated, that is 20 repeated 4 times. So the frequency of 20 is highest. Therefore, mode of the observation is 20. This is the answer. First answer, that is answer of the mode. Mode is 20. You are just write down the entries in ascending order. Then observe the which observation come for maximum frequent time. All right, next. Now for the median. Now, as n is equal to number of observation, and how many observations we have? We have 15 observations. All right, that is 15 students marks are given. Now as n is equal to 15, and 15 is odd number or even number, because we must select only one formula at a time. All right, either this one or this one, both are not used together, because entries are either odd or even. So n is equal to odd. So which entry is, which formula is used? First formula is used to find out which observation is the median. All right, therefore median is equal to n plus 1 by 2th observation. That is the first formula used. So median is equal to 15 plus 1 divided by 2, that is 16 by 2, and that is 8th term. This is only the number of term. Again I told you, this is not the answer. This is only the number of term. Count from this. You can also count from this also. This is the 8th term which act as a median. And count which is 8th term. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th and 8th. 8th term is 20. That's why 20 is the median. Now when you count the number of observation 1, 2, 3, the observation must be already arranged. Do not count the observation from the given data. First of all, arrange the data, then count the number of observation. We have to count from ascending order, not the given data. All right. Now, the median is 8th term, and 8th term is 20. That's why median is also 20. Now here you observe that mode is 20 and median is also 20. Both are same. So we can write median and mode are same. That is not important that this happen every time. May and may not be. Alright. Depend upon the formula. Depend upon the observations or the given data. I thought you understand how we can find out mode and median. First step. Arrange the data in the ascending or increasing order. Alright, write down all the entries. Do not remove any entry. If any entry comes 4 times, 3 times, you must write together. Next, count which entry comes maximum number of times. Then write down the frequency of which observation is highest. That is the mode. Next, now how many observations are there? Odd or even, use the formula for the median. If observations are odd, use first formula. If observations are even, use second formula. Then using these formulas, we can find out the term which is median. This is the number of term. Now count from the arranged order which number is at the 8th term or what happened. All right, now so median and the mode are similar. I have selected one more question for you, in which I have given one more method to find out the mode. Understand the question. Question is, find the mode for the data 13, 16, 12, 14, 19, 12, 14, 13 and 14. Just we find out the mode. Alright. So there is no need to arrange the data in ascending order, because that is used for median and mode both. But when we count only mode, we can make a table like this. First row is the first line is the observation. And second line shows you frequency. Observations are, which numbers comes again and again? 12, 13, 14. Next, next is 16 and next one is 19. Only these numbers are repeated again and again. Now, observations are only 5. Alright, write down their frequency. 12 comes 2 times, 1 and 2. Count the frequency and write down in the row of the frequency. Next 13. 13 also comes 2 times. So write down 2 for the frequency. Now 14 comes how many times? 1, 2 and 3. So 14 comes 3 times. And similarly 16 comes only 1 time, its frequency is 1. 19 comes only 1 time, its frequency is 1. So you can also make a table like this, observation and their frequency. From this table, you directly find out the value of the mode, because mode is the observation which occur maximum number of time or whose frequency is maximum. Now, the frequency of which number is maximum? The maximum frequency is 3 and the number related to 3 is 14. So, our answer is 14, not 3. 3 is the only frequency for related to 14. As frequency of 14 is greater, therefore the mode of given observation is equal to 14. So this is another method to find out the mode. You can find out by this method also, by ascending order or by this method. This is the one more method to find out mode. So, related to these formulas, you have to do more question of exercise 3.2.